Little bit of Uncle Kitty Cat. She's probably like, my ears are ringing. Somebody's talking to me. Must go poke power.
Oh, we got a cryo.
Cryo 3 and a Barb Highlander. Yay! I don't even
Up.
know what the hell to do in this place. Never been here before. I don't think anybody has. We're all like 1 in 15. There's some mobs. There's some more mobs. Pull them all. Right? That's what I'm supposed to do. Ow.
When in doubt.
When in doubt, pull them all. Oh god, he's rolling! God, that does so much damage.
Wow, he's using both of them.
Dude, that just kinda shat all over everything.
Damn it, now I
Oh,
have
there
to
it is.
rethink my cryo build.
You saw that, right?
Yeah. The tree's pretty good. Do I need the snowball? Probably not. I mean, I'll
Well,
probably just tree
snowball.
and then.
You want snowball.
That was
Tree is
cool.
good for
Doesn't have
keeping
to
them in
be.
place. Snowball. I don't even know. How much XP are we getting from this place? This will know at the end.
These things are kind of squishy too.
Splat. Splat.
That's a very big wall.
Step, 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 step. Step, 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 step. Stay at the
Is
wall!
that shooting in the correct direction though?
No clue.
I don't even know if other people even do that anymore. Might have nerfed it.
No, I was. I saw the sprays.
Oh no, we're getting good EXP. I'm seeing the bar chunk away.
I'm at
I'm already above
44%
this
right
level.
now.
So that 120
Hi!
gold
Hi,
is
little
suddenly
pawn. What's up?
far less.
Say
Annoying,
something.
I thought it might be. But to be honest, with that one grind place, it wasn't bad either. Finish the mobs. Leave nothing alive.
If it moves, kill it. If it doesn't move, kill it anyways.
Kill it twice.
Make it explode. Make it explode again.
There it goes.
I'll
Oh
just
my
smash.
Rolling, rolling, rolling.
that looks like so much fun.
Need a guild full of Cryo 3s called the Autobots.
Oh god.
Autobots, roll out!
Oh
That is so
no.
wrong.
No.
Kill everyone you don't like. Vegeta, no. Vegeta, yes.
Don't know which way I'm going.
I don't either.
I'm gonna take a wild guess and you go keep going straight.
I feel like if you.
You recognize the map at least, right?
Yeah, so I know that this
No.
ends in a dead end. This way, right here.
Yep.
So we go. Should we go down first?
I don't know.
See if this is a dead end.
Going this
It
way
is not.
first?
This way first. Nope. Guess not.
Nope. Guess not. That's a ball. That is a literally a dead
We'll
end.
go this way first because we know that's a dead end.
I just wanna go away from the boss. Like, which way is the boss? I guess we can always just run away from the boss where you find him.
These things are so weak. My
Are we
god.
just so strong?
It's true, it's true. You know it's true.
These things. New things to kill.
Really? How would they normally say it? Like,
Snow roll.
on? What? How could you pronounce that wrong?
Incorrectly.
Oh God. Here come more! Ow!
Getting hit by these things, they actually do kind of hurt.
Yeah, they're magic and they're poison, and I just class level.
Congratulations. They're hit locking me. good, like 15% in there.
Oh.
So much stuff here. Are we at another dead end?
I believe so.
It's good.
Don't recognize this place. This is the place where we were making the joke. We rebuilt the tombstone splat.
Yeah. It's
oh,
only
hey, look.
30% explored?
Yep.
It's probably the entire map.
That means the boss is going to be way at the end. If there's only one boss, there might be two for once.
Oh my god. You know how I have my window open, right? Someone just lit a joint because I can smell it. it's wafting into my room.
Just a reminder to everybody, she lives in a state where it's legal.
Hey, I'm not actually, you know, smoking it though.
Yes.
Thank you, LeBron TV. Did I get it right that time? Because I'm not exactly sure. I just kind of said it the first time. Okay. It does sound, you know, I could actually see where they get the R from. Little Pong. Oh, fucking hell, the thing made me shoot the damn thing backwards.
Oh, god damn it, golden bells.
Golden bell shield. It's the X guys.
Oh, fuck.
Yep. I'm winding up my attack.
All over again. Oh god, there's a shitload of them.
Oh my god.
Mistakes have been made.
Ah.
We'll live on.
Holy lag.
Tree.
He's rolling. Roll out. I'm sorry, watching that just
Stupid ass golden bells.
Thank you. That was quite amusing to watch. What way to deal with them?
Light up a campfire. Then go back.
Okay, hold on, I got skill levels.
Restoration. I might sacrifice one point of restoration just for turn evil. Just
oh my god, it is so laggy.
Just they're all nuking me at once.
I noticed.
Run away. Never mind, I got health. And they're all treed. The tree of death.
Incoming.
Oh, good job, Optimus.
It was just so amusing to watch. You type it.
Watch, you foolish mortals, as your frame rate betrays you.
Shit.
You check this whole room and make sure I killed everything.
Uh-oh.
You don't want to be near me when I first pull a pack. Just saying, people. He ran away.
And my music spontaneously goes, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. It does. Oh, hey! Oops. The Flams guys. How you doing?
Fucking smoke screens.
Here you go.
Oh, they're all frozen. Here comes the Autobot.
Okay, see ya. See you later.
Everything's dead. Keep rolling. Aw.
It doesn't last very long. Good damage, though.
Thick wall. Something to poke. Gotta kill everything first. Everything dead?
That way.
Oh. Apparently we can walk past it. Don't have to poke to anything.
Well, somebody already poked it.
I didn't see anybody want to poke it.
It said the wall has been opened, so...
I think killing the mobs did that.
Oh. I wasn't sure.
Is he rolling out? No.
Yeah, it's got like a 2 minute. No, not 2 minutes. Well, it might be 2 minutes cooldown. It's as long as Flame Pillar, I think.
Flame Pillar was. 240 seconds? 6 minutes?
We'll see you another day.
No, 4 minutes.
Yeah, it's like a minute and like 40 seconds cooldown-ish. Hello, Maxell! Thank you for the follow! Crappy snake. Ow!
Oh god, not the bees! Never mind. It's gonna roll and roll and roll. No.
So close to chat, and I can't wait. So excited.
She's so excited, and she just can't hide it.
Pull all the things. The Frost Mage.
Oh god. Good.
The snow roll, we're good.
There's just so much damage.
And the ghosts too, you have to remember that, so.
And on top of really yeah.
And I put resist elements on them, so they had reduced elemental resistances.
As well as I had sacraments on the stone roll, so taking holy damage.
I'm gonna guess you want to go right to clear up to the boss.
Could. Yeah, probably.
Let's check. Yeah. There's just trash down here. I think. No, that's a boss. That is a boss.
Yes, that is a boss.
Just maybe. Tell them to do all this. They didn't break yet. That's really ominous. He's gathering them up. Take them away. There's pillar traps just hanging around.
Don't care, he can stay over there. Ow. Fuck that. That's so hard. Good job.
But we're still only 70% of this place.
I would like to remind everyone that I am the devil!
Poke the pillar.
Nerds!
Still going.
I am.
Good morning,
six,
nerds.
6, 6, 8.
Not much. I woke up. I woke it up.
I hope
apparently this is not the final boss.
It's not. Okay.
That's what he said.
Oh fuck. What?
I didn't like that.
That was cool. Oh my god!
Why are people staying near me? It's not a good place to be. They don't know, left side. Left side.
Somebody's gonna die.
Dude behind me is.
All over there.
And he does 115.
Holy crap. We also got an archer that nobody's paying attention to. Sitting here smacking people. Throwing caltrops.
Multiple mobs that people are trying to kill, but.
Ow. Flame pillar. My good lord.
Fabulous alpaca.
Fabulous. Fabulous alpaca, thank you for the follow up on the channel.
That
ow!
Carving
God, it's not good.
Things at me.
Holy crap.
He called bombs in after me, and I saw like the little shadow of them go zzzz, charge me.
Oh my god!
He brought the bees.
For some strange reason, I think, you know, carving wooden statues around a fire box just doesn't sound like a very wise idea.
Oh god.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Snow rolling on it.
So he's pretty, ain't he?
Dusk dead man.
I don't like the zoomed in picture.
Talt. But we didn't get the message that we're gonna be kicked out yet.
Cool.
Wait, the servers are going down?
No.
We're in a dungeon.
You mean final boss as in the end of the dungeon. Okay. Sorry,
is
I just woke up.
Just chilling here for anybody? Okay.
Yeah.
I was making sure I wasn't bugged. He wasn't shooting anybody or anything. Just like, he's here.
I have to say.
No.
So, looks like you've had a good stream.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Puppy monkey baby. I only somehow managed to leave like one mob behind in every pack.
It ran away.
Hey look, these are mosquitoes. They look like mosquitoes.
That sucks, man. I'm gonna be like waking up when you guys crash for a while. Well, only for like another day.
I'll definitely get 117 out of this place.
Had a
though.
Good stream today. Puppy monkey baby, no air. Okay. The way to the tombstone has opened. Da 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 da. Gotta sneeze.
Do it.
Last
one. I
almost die.
Incoming camera goo.
Brother Huff.
Brother,
I,
how's you?
I need a sleep
Brother Haju, I thought he lived with you. I can't wait until I wash out this grenade launcher shell and make it into a shot glass. It's gonna be awesome. My claim to epicness will be undeniable. It's a fucking grenade launcher shell. It's awesome. Oh shit, I just dumped ashes out of it. It's not good. Right into my coffee. Right into my coffee cup.
Is it empty? Ever.
Yes. You put me to sleep.
I just gotta rinse it out.
And you just treat them all.
Damn it, game. Don't crash on me. I want to play you.
Oh, yeah. Something that hurts. I guess the mages, considering my magic gears. Damn. Take that.
And
take that.
Damn, I've already generated 2 more TP since I've been asleep. That's awesome.
Da 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 da.
So my stat spread is 26 con, 61 int, and 25 spirit. Wonder what I should put more on. I think I'm good for my other two.
Remember, what you're actually seeing is not correct, because every time you add a certain bonus to it.
Well, yeah, I don't want to put any more spirit, obviously, but I wonder if I could have a little more con. I'll put 3 int and 1 con. There. That looks happy. Happy, happy, fun, joy. Ugh. But, dude, having a semi-early wake-up, normal-ish schedule is weird. And all my gear is broken, so this one green apparition is kicking my ass. It's not funny, Ruka. Are you laughing? It's unfortunate.
Our unfortunate soul.
Hurting my very sensitive feelings. Actually, you're not. This
the last mob. That might be the last mob in the main place.
My clogged nose is. That's the bothering me. Dinosaurs, why do you have to fight me? Why can't we just get along?
Puppy monkey baby.
Why can't we be friends?
Do you want me to tell you why? I
don't see anything else?
Puppy monkey baby.
Oh wait, nope, there's a couple things left.
But that's why that song was written, Ruka!
God damn it. I hate the X-Wielders. I can't handle cantrips. I can handle the talk screens. It's that fucking Vacuum Axe.
Vacuum Axe? That sounds terrifying.
Vacuum Axe.
That's what I said, Vacuum Max.
Roland, no?
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Vacuum Max, question mark? Is it like a pull you in and you get whirlwinded in the face type thing?
He basically does a cyclone and it does a vacuum.
Yeah, that's exactly what my imagination just said.
He just snowrolled all over the place.
Whoa.
Keep rolling, rolling, rolling.
Oh no.
Keep
trolling, 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 trolling. You guys forced my hand. You made me do it. I didn't want to do it.
Ow.
This place would be hell without a healer or a...
Uh-oh.
Good DPS.
Aw, Plog went to sleep.
Yes,
see,
he
he's always trying to He's trying to con you into doing a 24-hour live stream. He wouldn't be able to stay up for all of it.
True. Oh, I think I see the boss. Oh, it's her!
Oh my.
There she is.
Oh god, I made it for her.
It's okay, there's only like 2 mobs left. No idea what she does, though.
Who do I? I didn't mean to like the fact that I pulled her early. Now?
Oh, I'm actually managing to get monies now. I got 86k. That must be from running a dungeon.
Holy crap.
Okay.
Oh shit. Yeah.
Turn her this way.
Oh my good lord! That was cool! I'm gonna put this over here.
I don't think I want to be on this side of you. I don't want to watch my party get torched. Thanks, lady.
That moment when you've saved up a good amount of silver and you don't want to buy anything with half.
You have to buy
potions and mana and repairs because all my gear was completely red.
God, hey, this boss is annoying.
I'm not the kind of person who buys gear in games if I can avoid it. When I first played WoW, I always bought green gear every, like, 3 levels. And then I was told how wrong it was. And I never did it again.